This is Jonathan for Drain Doctor. We're still in the sewer for number 233 Whites Line East. We're coming from the downstream up, trying to get a different perspective on where the sewer is leaking. I flushed the lower section of the drain as far up as the flusher would go, and yeah, we're just going to pull back slowly and see if we can see anything else. As you can see, we're 18.3 metres up it. We filmed this from the top end, so now we're just going to see if there's anything we can see. I'm just going to locate this inspection cap, so I'll stop recording here. We think that that open joint between the concrete, this open joint here between the concrete and the earthenware, is the most likely candidate for the leak. So what we're going to do is we're going to locate this inspection cap and try and we're going to die test this and see if the die comes through from here. If the die comes through from here, then we know it's nothing above it, and we've eliminated 99% of the drain, and yeah, we've got two joints or something. So I'll stop recording here, and we'll locate this inspection.